Yo, my fellow hellhounds, I'm back with another great movie. It's been a little bit, as I was a little bit busy with doing glyph and left and right things, but I'm back with a movie about servers. I have to fix my green screen like this. Okay, we're gonna earn like hell and burn like hell, guys. Let me share my screen and give you some updates. There's a lot of things happening, and of course, I won't be PTC Pet if I won't guide you through safely. You can see there has been another partnership. It is the Lazy Cerberus Pool. Huh? Okay, my fiance told me to brief, so let's do this. You can check it out, guys. The price of servers in the moment, it is going to 0.009. That is a great thing, as it makes me buy a little bit cheaper. Let's go to the Cerberus page and let's check it out. You can see that I got like $81 to harvest. So let me harvest it. There is some great things coming on, and let me show you guys the partnership. You can see that. Let's collect these two, making the funds go to my wallet. And let's go check the underworld. I got some massive updates coming up, and you're not going to believe it, guys. The price of Cerberus is going up greatly, and there is a reason for that. And if you want to know what reason that is, let me tell you guys. It is the Hell Pool is going to launch in an hour or so. What does the Hell Pool going to do? It makes you stake Cerberus and get BUSD directly. Go away, Binance. Okay, it's going to stake Cerberus directly. How can you relate to that? Ooh, Cerberus XRP. Sorry guys, I got distracted. So let's say I would want to stake some Cerberus XRP with a harvest lockup of 6 hours. Well, then I would go to approve the contract. Then I would go and buy some more Cerberus as the price is really cheap in the moment. And of course, this is giving like 12.5% in a daily base. You can see that there's $85,000 in it, and XRP is also a volatile thing, I have to say. Let's go to the Pancake Swap, and then to the swap. As you guys know, I'm that crazy YouTuber guiding everybody safely and explaining how to do things. Well, first I'm going to show you how to get some XRP. I believe it is a coin that is here through Pancake Swap. From inactive tokens live Binance Pact XRP. I believe that's the one I will have to do. Let's check it on BS scan in a moment first. As I will need to check it out. Contract creator, Binance Pact, people buying it from Binance. Let's check it out, guys. Let's copy this one. Let's go to PooCoin. Let's type it in the PooCoin. XRP token, a whole big market cap, 83 cents. No crazy warnings. How long is it there already? 12 hours. I believe this is the one that is official. So let me switch a little bit. I understand Binance Pact. Let me check one more thing, that is the contract creator. In Binance Deployer, Zcash, ZEC token. I believe it is official, as it seems a guy that is making a whole lot of tokens. 85 transactions. Doesn't seem like a guy that's just doing a whole lot of shit. Binance Deployer, Sol, SOS. Checking. Well, let me get some and stake it in the servers, of course. I can also do like this, get Cerberus XRP in the Binance. Got an XRP. Let's see if it's the same logo, guys. As I'm always better safe than sorry, as I call it. So let me buy, like, let's say I want to buy one BNB of this token. If it's Binance Pact, then I must do it with a 0.5 also. Would give me 411 XRP. Confirm this swap. And guys, like I told you, I got some big news coming up. So be sure to Put a notification on my channel as I'm going to make you guys rich. I got really massive news, and even if you have no funds, I can really help you and earn a whole lot of money in my next movie. This movie is just a little bit showing how to do. Let's check out if I edit the correct one. Then it must show here. It must also load the page. So let me refresh it. This, of course, is about Cerberus. And what I'm doing now is I'm going to go to their native pool and add some more. Come on, guys, just load. So you can see that I got some. This one now, here must load also. Trying to add some liquidity. Yes, you can see I bought the correct one. Well, let's also buy some Cerberus, as I got like, how much is this? I need some 33,000 more. Let me go to this one and say Cerberus. Zerby. Buy some Cerberus. What will it do if I put in a one? I would get like 36,000 Cerberus with, of course, a transaction fee of 9%. So I would get 33,000. Yeah, I believe that is a little bit correct, like what it showed here. Making our pool tokens. Well, I can also do 0.85 then. I said, 0.85, as I also have a little bit already. So I forgot to change my slippage. So let me change my slippage, guys. And of course, this is something that everybody has to do. I believe slippage is 10. Transaction may be front run. I've learned last days that there is something called a positive slippage and a negative slippage. That's why some people just put on 49 slippage. I'm not one of those people, but you never know. So add servers to MetaMask. It's already there, guys. As you can see, now I'm going to buy some Cerberus. I just bought for 0.85, so pumping the price a little bit. And you can see that it gives me like 30,973 Cerberus. I expect Cerberus to go rising a whole lot more. Why? It's really simple, as there is a crazy hell going to open in 1 hour. So, yep, I got my Cerberus, got like 40,000 of it. So that means that I'm not a good calculator, but still, let's go and add that liquidity. The maximum Cerberus I have, the maximum Cerberus I have is like 508 XRP. So let me just buy a little bit more XRP. XRP. Quite loving the XRP. And let's say I would need how many more? I would need 103 more. So then I'm going like this one. 1 second. Increase the slippage. Now lower the slippage to 0.5, as it is a native Binance Pact coin. Let's say I'm not always a good calculator, guys. So let's say I would need 100 coins more. 98 coins more. I'm going to swap them. And after I swap them, as you can see, the moment the coins I'm adding is like, again, with, let's say, I don't know the price of it now, but $700-$800 or something, maybe a little bit more. But it's Cerberus, where we earn like hell and burn like hell. So we're going to add the liquidity, where you can see that I need 509 tokens. It's going to refresh in a second that I can make enough. In a moment, it says insufficient XRP balance. And be ready for my great news, guys. That is really something massive to be coming. And I'm also going to talk a little bit about some partnerships. One of those partnerships being with Lazy. You see this? I calculated it correctly. First, you will need to confirm this transaction. And why does that need to be happening? Well, it's really simple, as you will need to be able to spend that XRP. And we're going to make it a LP token. You can see 3,500 XRP supply tools. And let me also show you a little bit about the partnership coming up in a second. Well, the partnership is already there. You can see that I will keep some XRP, I believe, as it is taking the tax from Cerberus. Confirm transaction, you will see it here. Pooled XRP, it just took it from both of them. Then we're going to Cerberus. In Cerberus, we're going to stake. You can see that there is a 3,207 liquidity pool tokens, which we will do confirm on. And it's gone. As now it is in the project, and of course, let me talk a little bit about the great things that are coming. Let me go a little bit to my buddy. Let me go to the support. And then first, let me show you guys what is happening. And see how much I can scroll down, okay. And let me show you guys. As you can see that in a moment, I already earned like 2.72 Cerberus, 3.4. You can see the price of the total liquidity. You can see that the APR in a moment is 12% in a day. Of course, we have to take off the transaction tax. That is like 0.9 of the percentage. As you take off the 1%, you take it off here. So that 1% would be, of 10%, I mean, would be like taking off 1.9. So of course that lowers when the more people join the pool. But this is how you join a new pool. Let me go to promotions, guys, as there is some great news. You can see it above here. There is a new pool. This is Bake. It's also a nice one. Let me go to Cerberus LTC. It's also a nice one. You can put in Shiba. So if you got some Shiba and you want to make it more, you can just place it in here and get like the amount of 0.69 a day on your Shiba. If you guys are a Shiba holder, you can always make sure that you are getting some funds for holding that Shiba. Together with Shiba BNB will pay you a whole lot more, give you 2% in a day. But of course, everybody must make their own decision. This is Cerberus Lazy. As I told you, there is a partnership. Let me show you also the partnership on the Lazy website, where you can see that Lazy Cerberus can be staked here also. Lazy is also having multiple updates. They are audited by Certic, and they also have a referral system. So if you would like to know more, you can earn 2% bonus of your friend's earnings. Yeah, we know you are hip. So you can see here that Lazy Mint Finance, they have a shielded referral link, as not everybody wants to show their address. I really don't care about that, so I always just show my address. And let's show the Bucoin chart. Of course, it's a farm. It's going up, it's going down, it's going up, and it's going down, like always. Make your own decisions, do your own research, and check what it can bring for you. As you can see, the Bucoin also went down as the market is very volatile. Let me put it in a smaller chart. Let's put a 5-minute candle, guys. That's a whole lot better to show. Is this the 5-minute candle? This is the 5-minute candle. As you can see, it's going up, it's going down. I'm making a movie now. As I believe it can go up again, it can go down again. You never know. Ooh, let me check it out. In the moment, there's a lot of sales, but of course, there's going to be buyback. There's going to be other things. There's a community building it up, and they are partnering. Many farms that just launched don't have a, how you say that, don't have a plan yet. They have dreams, but not really much plans. And they do offer some quite earnings. So like I say, always do your own research and make sure that you understand what they offer, when they offer it, and how they can sustain it. So let's check their farms. You can check also the tokenomics. Yep, you can see it here. You can see that if you stake some Lazy, you stake some Cerberus Lazy, you're earning 7.65%, where you can count on the both tokens earning you money. They have a harvest lockup of 2 hours, and you can stake whatever you want. Let's go to the updates about the Cerberus, guys, as hell is coming. You would love to know more about hell. Let's go here. They're going to deposit fee reduced from 4% to 2% for all pools. So that means, let's say you want to have your ship and you want to place in your Shiba or some other coins in the project to earn Cerberus while you're not doing anything. That means that you only have to pay 2% fee. Let's say you're going to get like 0.5% a day. That means that in 8 days, you are only making profit. You're only making more profit. So this is also a point to mention, guys. Go Cerberus, where it is in the top three. It is audited by TechRate. It's on the BSC network. And it is staying on that top thing in yield farm and DeFi. Because of the high emission rate of Cerberus, the team is working together with the people. How can you relate to that? They are lowering the emissions block. That means that every time they lower it, it goes up a 10% slower information rate, meaning that 10% less coins will be done. And this is not the big news I'm going to offer in a little bit, guys. As you can see, the Cerberus LTC pool, they have a 360 bonus. This one stays forever. The Shiba, the USDT DAI, this two stable coins, has a 300 plus a 15 bonus. The Shiba has a promo for times two, and the Shiba BNB has the same. I don't know what's this coin, that F1, but it has also, it's auto with BNB. So that's also coming. So there are new partnerships coming, and there are also more things coming. So let me check out what's the community saying, and let's check it out. Yeah, buddy, showing the chat in my presentation, making the people excited for my massive news after this movie. So waiting for hell to earn like heaven. Like you can see in the chat, guys, hell is going to launch in 45 minutes. Be ready, as it's going to be massive. Why is it going to be so massive? A whole lot of people are going to buy Cerberus. And why are they going to buy Cerberus? I hear you think that. Well, it's really simple. They are going to buy Cerberus as it is going to be giving you directly BUSD. So you stake your Cerberus and you're getting dollars. You're getting dollars all the time, as you don't have to sell your Cerberus. So you miss the transfer tax. Will be a great step for them. Let's go check out the channel. You can see that in a moment. Cerberus is also, just like every yield farm, going up, going down, going up, going down. It happens with all coins. And we just make sure that new promotions are coming, new updates are coming, and everybody is a winner. Always make sure that you just stake. Do not constantly, because of the transfer tax, do not just put in that farm. No. Be sure that stake, and make sure that before you remove your coins, you are in profit. And as it's giving money every day, you can earn every day and earn more and more and more. So that was a whole lot to talk about, guys. You can see that they have audits. They have a referral link where in the moment I have 47 referrals. I've been working really hard to promote this project. You can see the stables. And like I said, there are more and more coins coming up. They're going to launch the promotion that it has a 2% deposit fee. And everybody can do this, guys. You can see that in the moment, since this movie, I made 79 cents. Well, I wish it was more, but still, we earning. There's 22 million TVL locked up in the farms, and we're ready to make a whole lot of magic happen. I want to thank you for watching. And of course, feel free to put some questions for me, and I will answer them on my YouTube. Like I said, there is massive news coming up in my next movie, so be sure to stay around. Thanks for watching, guys. This is Pete Cipet from the Netherlands, showing you guys the way to make a whole lot of money.